Hi, my name is Helena. We're back again with Alex and Eber from the show Friend or Foe. This episode is really exciting because it works on strategy and kind of comparing and contrasting those different characters. But let's go ahead and get the rundown for episode 3.
So after the dove arrives with the plot twist, the king is not so arrogant anymore. He goes into hiding. He appoints his two highest knights, David and Luis, with power. And from there on, it becomes destruction, madness. And if you want to find out the rest, tune in.
Alright, so for this episode, I wanted to expand on the strategy formation, which was the compare and contrast. We do that with the two characters that are left in charge, David and Luis. As far as how they get there, they split between the strategy objectives, which starts with the allocation of resources, and then goes to task priorities, and then pretty much ending up with the delegation of responsibilities. All this leads to a compare and contrast as far as how David goes the ethical route and the reasoning route, and finding out where to start his investigation, and Lewis kind of going the reckless route and the spontaneous route, and just kind of picking and choosing who he wants to interview to find out where the threat is.
Thank you guys.